song we're going to do because this is Native American Parent Appreciation Day. We're going to sing an honor song for all parents out there. We all have parents. I'm pretty sure that we all love our parents. We care about them. We think about them all the time. And it's always good to show appreciation, especially, you know, to people that we care about. So I'm very happy, pleased, honored that we can be here to show appreciation along with you all for the parents. So with this first song, that is what we're going to sing.
This song talks about
our soldiers, and our relatives that went over the big water. That means they went overseas to go fight for our country. And in the song, the words, they talk about, and that's what they talk about. They talk about going overseas and fighting Hitler. And the words in the song, when you translate it, see, our language is different. It doesn't really translate out perfectly in English. But the words to the song mean, we went overseas to fight Hitler and sent him home proud. So, in honor of our veterans, this will be our next song.
Thunderboy is not a normal name. There is nobody on earth with the same name as me. I am the only Thunder Boy who has ever lived, or so you would think. But I am named after my dad. He is Thunder Boy Smith Sr., and I am Thunder Boy Smith Jr. People call him Big Thunder. That nickname is a storm filling up the sky. People call me Little Thunder. That nickname makes me feel, sound like, my mother's name is Agnes. My sister's name is Lillian. Those are fancy names, but they are normal names. Thunder Boy Jr. is not even close to normal. Can I tell you a secret? Come over here, and I will whisper it in your ear. I but I don't want to have the same name as him. I want my own name. I want a name that sounds like me. I want a name that celebrates something cool that I've done. I once touched a wild orca on the nose, so maybe my name should be not afraid of 10,000 teeth. I once climbed a mountain, so maybe my name should be Touch the Clouds. I love living in the dirt, so maybe my name should be Mudded in Ears. I learned to ride a bike when I was three, so maybe my name should be Gravity's Best Friend. I once dreamed the sun and moon were my mom and dad, so maybe my name should be Starboy. I like to go to garage sales with my mom, so maybe my name should be Old Toys Are Awesome. My dog likes to chase his tail. He likes to chase my tail, so maybe my name should be Can't Run Fast While Laughing. I love powwow dancing. I am a grass dancer, so maybe my name should be Drums, Drums, and More Drums. I dream of traveling the world, so maybe my name should be Full of Wonder. I do not want the name they gave me when I was born. I do not want to be Little Thunder. I don't want to be small. But I love my dad. And I don't want to be exactly like him, but I love him. I want to be mostly myself. I love my dad, but I want my own name. What do I do? What do I say? Son, I think it's time I gave you a new name, a name of your own. My dad read my mind. My dad read my heart. Son, my name will still be Thunder, but your new name will be
Lightning.
Lightning. To together, my dad and I become amazing weather. Our love will be loud and it will be bright. My dad and I will light us the sky.
Hey!
Okay. What we're gonna do? Now, if you can do that, let's go. There we go. What we're gonna do is my big brother Crow is gonna lead the teachers in a round race. This is a social friendship type dance. And we're all gonna dance in a circle, we're all gonna hold hands. And but students, we also need your help. Now all the teachers are up here, which means you guys are up there all by yourselves. This means we need you guys to be on your best behavior. Can you guys do that for us? I need you. Alright, real quick, we're just going to do a quick few beats so they can give the teachers an idea of how they're going to dance. So just pay attention. Share a little bit of what we Boston.